Yo, what's up everyone, my name is Murtaza MG and today I want to talk about how to create your own business card in Adobe Illustrator. This is a tutorial for absolutely beginners. If you don't know anything about design or designing software, this video is for you. Designing a business card is the simplest thing you can do. In this video, I show you how. Step 1, you should install a designing software like Illustrator or Adobe Photoshop or anything you want. Alright, let's jump into the program and see it in action.
By the way guys, I apologize for my accent. I'm Iranian and English is my third language. Alright, after opening Illustrator, you should see this page. This is the first page of Illustrator. Go ahead and click on Create New to creating a new canvas. After that, this page will pop up and asks you how you want to create your canvas. Click on Preset Detail. This is going to be your canvas name. Click this button right here and set this to centimeters. After that, set the width to 9 and height to 6 centimeters. And click on Advanced Options. Set the color mode to cmyk and raster effect to high. Click on Create. Now we set the canvas to right size for a standard business card. Double click on hand tool to centerize your canvas. Click on rectangle tool to create a background. Down here on color palette, click on stroke and then click on none. Double click on fill and choose your background color. In the canvas, draw a rectangle to fill the background. In the layer panel, double click on layer 1 and rename it to background. If you don't see this panel, use F7 key on your keyboard. After renaming it, click on this box to lock it in place. Come down here and click on create a new layer. Double click on it and rename it to text. Click on type tool and click in your canvas. Type your name or your company name. Click on selection tool and in the character menu, choose your favorite font. Click and hold this little square and scale it to right size while you're holding shift. Click on fill in your palette and choose the right color. Click on horizontal align center or drag the text to middle of your board. Hold alt, click and drag the text down to copy. Double click on text and put your number or other information in here. Click on selection tool and again horizontal align center. Choose the right font and scale it to match with the top text while holding shift. Select the text and move it to middle or wherever you want. Alright, this is one side of our minimalistic business card. To design the other side, unlock the background layer and select the artboard tool. Hold alt and drag your artboard down here. Select the selection tool, delete your text using delete key on your keyboard. Click on background and set your color by double click on fill and hit OK. Click the background again. Create a new layer and rename it to logo. Lock the text layer. Click on logo layer and go to file, open and choose your logo on your computer. If you want to know how to design a logo, leave a comment and let me know. Or if you want me to design a logo for you, again, let me know. After opening your logo, click on it and hit Ctrl plus C on your keyboard. Go to your business card converse and hit Ctrl plus V to paste. Scale it down while you holding Shift key. Click on Horizontal Align Center and Vertical Align Center. Alright, check again to see everything is alright. Click on File, Export, Export As, choose where you want to save your file, set the file name, set the file type to JPEG, mark the Use Artboards, check the All, and hit Export. In this page, if you want to print your file, set color mode to CMYK. Or if you want to watch it on your laptop or mobile, set it to RGB mode. Set quality to 10, compression method standard, and resolution to high. Hit OK and close the Illustrator and like this video. If you want to see more tutorials and keep us going, hit the subscribe button, and if you had any questions, ask me in comments. Thanks for watching and love you all.